as sure as the sun rises in the east, it also sets in the west.
The sun is much more than a giant light bulb. There are other forces at work in the sun.
The sun is a sphere of hot, seething gases and surges of radiation.
The sun is so large, it would take 109 Earths strung end to end to equal its diameter.
Hilltop, birds.
And then the sun, let's make the connection to the sun.
Well, drinking the sun is kind of like, it's a metaphor that, you know, we're from an underground culture that's kind of risen up into the limelight, so we're sort of from down below, drinking from what's coming above.